Seattle Police Department has refused to comment on the unexplained deaths of a local resident and a police officer. Sources claim the man appeared to have been shot by the officer, while the officer's cause of death remains unknown.
Have to go, okay?